Going for the Batista bomb. Seth Rollins trying to fight out of it. Lands on his feet. And Itzigari catches Batista and drives him right outside the ring. What's he going to do now, John?
Hey, Rollins Seth's going for the home run.
Throwing all caution in the ring. Now Rollins top rope. And oh, Batista just slammed him off the table. Batista caught Rollins and slammed his head off the table as he sidestepped him. Watch this. Head first goes Rollins. And out a count of five. A count of six now. Rollins has not moved since he bounced headfirst off the announce table. A count of eight now. A count of nine. Batista's going to break the count back in the ring, and he's going to win via count out.
Your winner by a count out, Batista.
At the end of the day, the animal Batista takes advantage of a wounded Rollins to pick up the win.
Yeah, I don't know if Seth Rollins would have beat the six-time world champion anyway, but Seth Rollins came out here not even close to 100%. Seth Rollins doesn't normally miss moves like that.
This match was extremely physical. Let's show you some of the action. Batista aggressive at every turn, but Seth Rollins did all he could to stay in this thing, John.
Yeah, maybe Seth Rollins a little too aggressive here. Seth Rollins creates some space. Seth Rollins comes flying over the top rope. It looked like the Seth Rollins of old.
But this is where the match would turn around. Seth Rollins going to the well once too often. Batista sidestepping, bouncing Rollins off the announce table and picking up the win. Triple H's challenge tonight. Sheamus beats Ambrose. Reigns beats Henry. And now Batista knocks off Rollins.
The match is over.
What's Batista doing out here? What is Batista doing?
Batista wasn't happy with the count out.
Batista, he just wants to punish Rollins now. This is all about embarrassment after losing this past Sunday. This is about hurting Rollins bad with the Batista bomb. That was completely uncalled for and unnecessary. But Orton and Triple H, you gotta love that.
You wanna pick a fight with Evolution?
Evolution sending a direct message to all three members of the Shield on that Batista bomb. Evolution's going to quit, John, until every member of the Shield is taken out.
It's Shield's fault. They're the reason Evolution got back together. Now deal with the consequences.